Turning a weed eater upside down when trimming is often done to use the edge of the trimmer head for edging purposes. This technique allows you to achieve a cleaner and more defined edge along sidewalks, driveways, or garden beds. By positioning the weed eater upside down, the cutting string or blade is closer to the ground and can trim along the edges more precisely, creating a polished and manicured look for the lawn. It's a common practice to enhance the overall aesthetic quality of the lawn maintenance.